evening, everyone. Welcome back to our lesson. I'm so happy to see you again, and I hope that you will enjoy the lesson today, okay? And today, in this lesson, you and I will together review about grammar in Unit 7, 8, and 9. Are you ready? Let's start with Unit 7. Go back to the traffic lights. To help you review some structures that you study in Unit 7, I have a super fun game for all of you. Okay? Now, the first game in this lesson today is Who Wants to Be the Best? Are you ready to play the game? Let's go! Okay, in this lesson, you have to answer all the questions correctly and you will be the winner. Okay, number one, we are late. We blah 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 walk fast. A, has to. B, had to. C, have to. And D, won't. So which one is the correct answer? Time's for you. Okay, time's out. So which answer is the correct here? A, B, C, or D? Okay, I bet that you choose C, right? And now let's check the answer. Yes. Okay. We are late. We have to walk fast. Okay, now listen, repeat one more time. We are late. We have to work fast. Okay, good job, everyone. Now let's move to the next question. Number two. She's lot. She blah 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 read the map again. A, have to. B, has to. C, will. And D, had to. So, which one is the correct answer? You see, in this sentence, the sentence used the simple tense and the word see. So, which one is the most suitable? Okay, time's out. So, which one is the correct answer? You choose B? Yes or no? Now let's check the answer. Yes, very good. Now listen, repeat after me, please. She's lost. She has to read the map again. Okay? You did a good job. Now, the next one. Number three. I was at the movie theater early. I blah 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 wait. So, you see, in this sentence, the sentence used the past simple tense, right? So, A, had to, B, will, C, has to, and D, have to. So, which one is the correct answer? Okay, one, two, three. Thumbs out, please. Okay, so which one is the your answer? A, B, C, or D? You choose A? Had to, yes. Okay, now listen and repeat after me. I was at the movie theater early. I had to wait. Okay. Do you have a correct answer? Of course, yes. Okay, very good. The next one. Number four. Why is Lucy happy? A, because she's lost. B, because she's late. C, because she was angry. And D, because she won the race. So why is Lucy happy? Because she's lost? No, I don't think so. Because she's late? No. She was angry? No, too. Because he won the race. Yes or no? Okay. Now let's choose the answer. D. Yes. Okay, so let's check the answer. Yes. Very good, everyone. Now listen and repeat. Why is Lucy happy? Because she won the race. Okay. Now, the next one. The question number 5. Why did you guess Lot? A. Because I got up late. B. Because I was wet. C. Because I got wet. D. Because I didn't have the map. I think the choice B and C here are the same, but it's not suitable in this situation. Okay, and how about A? No. So, yes, the only correct answer in this situation is D. Now let's check the answer, because I didn't have the map. Yes. Why did you guess Lot? Because I didn't have the map. That is the most suitable reason for the questions, right? Okay. Do you have a correct answer? Yes, very good. Now let's move to the question number 6. Which sentence is correct? A. Why are mom and dad angry? B. Why mom and dad are angry? C. Why is mom and dad angry? And D. Why are angry mom and dad? You have to consider the order of the words in these questions. Okay? So according to you, which one is the correct here? A, B, C, or D? Okay, time's out. So, your turn. Which one is your choice? A? Yeah. Now let's check. Yeah. Okay. So listen and repeat. Why are mom and dad angry? That is the correct question here. Okay. Why are mom and dad angry? Do you remember? Good job. It's very simple, right? And next one. The same questions. Which sentence is correct? A. Because the vase I broke. B. Because I broke the vase. C. Because I the vase broke. And D. Because I broke the vase. Oh, I see in the choice letter D, because here is not correct, right? So you cannot choose this one. It's not correct. The same with A and C. Okay, the order of the words in A and C is not correct. So the only choice here is B, because I broke the vase. Now let's check. Yes. Okay, now listen and repeat after me, please. Because I broke the vase. Okay, one more time. Because I broke the vase. Good job. Now, I have some notes for you in this unit 7. Okay, with how to, with has to, and with the question with why, and the question with because. Okay, do you remember? Okay, very good. Now let's move to the unit 8, the best bet. Okay, do you want to play one more game? Yes, of course. I know that you like playing games. Okay, now our game today is Tom and Jerry. Do you know this Tom and Jerry? Yeah, they are very popular, right? Okay, now let's check that. How can we play this game. Okay, now you can see here, the elephant is blah blah blah, the tiger. And you have three choices here, and you have to choose the correct answer to complete the below sentence, okay? If you choose it incorrectly, the cat will eat Jerry, okay? And if you have the correct answer, the mouse will have some cheese to eat, okay? It's very great, right? Okay, so what is the correct answer to fill in the sentence here, everyone? Bigger, more big than, or bigger than? So which one is correct? Bigger? No, let's try it. Oh no. And how about bigger than? Yes, great. Bigger than. Now listen and repeat after me. The elephant is bigger than the tiger. Okay. Now let's move to the next one. Now you read the sentence. The red carpet is blah 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 than the green carpet. Okay. We have three choices here. More expensive, expensiver, or expensive. You see the word than here? So you have to use the comparative sentence here. And expensive is a long adjective, so you have to add the word more in front of it, right? So the correct answer here is, yeah, well done, more expensive. Now listen and repeat after me. The red carpet is more expensive than the green carpet. Okay, very good. Now the next one. Nam is blah 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 student in his class. Oh, so in this situation, the sentence use the superlatives. Okay, so which one is the correct here? The most tall? I don't think so. Tallest? No. The tallest? Yeah. So which one is your choice? Now let's try it. Tallest? Oh no. The tallest? Yes. Okay, you have to remember add the word the in front of the superlative word here, right? The tallest. Now listen and repeat. Nam is the tallest student in his class. Okay, very good. Now the next one. The high heel shoes are blah 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 than the sneakers. So according to you, more comfortable, less comfortable, or comfortable? Which one is the correct here? Do you know the high heel shoes? Yeah. I don't think it's really comfortable to wear it than the sneakers, right? So our answer here is no, more comfortable, no. Yes, great. Okay. The high heel shoes are less comfortable than the sneakers. Okay. Now the next one. Hotel queen is blah blah blah. Okay, we have three choices here. The best, the good, or the only word best. So which one is the correct answer? I think it is the best. Great, well done. Now the next one. Hotel the beach is blah blah blah. We have the word worse, the bad, or the worst. So which one? Worst? No. The bad? No. So the only correct answer in this situation must be the worst. Okay, now listen and repeat after me. Hotel the beach is the worst. Okay, good job everyone. The next question. Maths is blah 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 than English. So, more difficult or difficulter. So which one is suitable here? You have to understand that difficult is a long adjective. So you have to have the word more, right? So, yes. Good job. Now listen and repeat. Maths is more difficult than English. Good job. Now, the next one. In swimming, Mary is blah 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 Lear. Okay, so better than, worse than, or the worst. Okay, so which one do you choose? A, better than, B, worse than, or C, the worst. Okay, 1, 2, 3. And our answer is worse than. Great. Now listen and repeat. In swimming, Mary is worse than Lear. Okay? Do you remember? Yes. The next one. Oh. Thank you. This game is over. And now I have some notes for you. Okay. In a comparative sentence, you have to have this structure with subject plus to be plus adjective er with short adjective, and with long adjective you have to add the word more in front of it and then an object. Okay, the next one with less or is also, and the superlative sentence is like it, subject to be plus the most or the least noun. Oh, I have some special adjective like the would. Would will be better or the best. Bad, worst, the worst. Okay, do you remember? It's very easy to remember. Okay, now let's move to the final unit today. Unit 9. Will it really happen? With a game. Crossing the river. Okay. Now, you see?
Oh, yeah.
This is a cloud is crossing the river. And now, if you want his safe when he crossed the river, you have to choose the correct word to fill in the blanks up there. Okay, are you ready? Now, number one. In the future, people will or won't travel in space?
Oh, yeah.
Now, try to remember. Will or won't? Okay. Some say won't. Are you sure? No, I don't think so. Our answer is will. Okay. Oh, yeah. Now, listen and repeat. In the future, people will travel in space. Good job, everyone. Now, the next one. Will they be here tomorrow? Yes, they won't. Or yes, they will. It's very easy.
Oh my.
So, yes, they will.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, very good. Now listen and repeat. Will they be here tomorrow? Yes, they will. Now, the next one. Will you go to school next week? No, I won't. Or no, I will. Now, let's try one more time that we will have the correct answer. That what happened to the cloud here? We try to use I will. Oh my god, no.
Oh my.
Okay, so the correct answer is no, I won't. Okay, oh my god. Poor the cloud. Okay, the next one. There won't be or won't any pollution. So, which one is the correct answer? Won't be or won't? In this situation, you have to choose.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, oh, yeah. There won't be any pollution. Okay, very good. The next one. Did people live in planets in the future, or will people live in other planets in the future? Now, you see the phrase here, in the future. So, you have to use did or will. Yeah, it's might be.
Yeah,
the cloud is still shift. Okay, now the next one. They blah 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 a party in 3 days. We have our hat. So which one is correct? 1, 2, 3. So what is your answer? It's maybe we have.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Okay. Now the notes in this unit 9 that everyone study about the future tense, right? And we have a structure like it. Subject plus will or won't plus verb plus object. With the questions, just no question. We have the structure like it. Will plus subject plus verb plus object. And the answer will be yes, subject will or no. Subject won't or will not. Okay, so do you remember? Yes. Okay, so today, yeah, you play the game very well. Now a big hand for all of you. Okay, very good. And now after the lesson, it's time for you to do the worksheets attached below, okay? Goodbye and see you again in the next lesson.